people enjoy our sponsorship of the Dean Streeter concert series. Most of you, those from Bethel Park, know that Dean Streeter was the music director of all the musicals and a marching band in the music department for many, many years. And he was also a member of the Bethel Park Community Foundation and started this many years ago. And it's in his honor that we named it after him just a couple of years ago. Today we have the Allegheny Brass Band, directed by Stephen Baldanzi.
Sure.
Close enough. I hate to say I'm part Italian, I'm moving out right now. He's the Associate Marching Band Director at North Allegheny High School and has directed his band for a number of years. This band's been in existence for 35 years and plays at different venues throughout the Pittsburgh area and has been with us for many years. British style brass band, and all members here are volunteers. And I know that I used to play the clarinet in high school and I gave it up, and sometimes when I see all these bands that come back, I wish I would never have done that. Because I think it's really a wonderful thing that they do. You continue with music throughout your whole life. The musicians are from Pennsylvania, Ohio, and West Virginia. And without further ado, there will be an intermission. Just wanted to let you know, okay? And next Sunday, August 4th, we have the Keystone Barbershop Chorus here. Sunday, August 11th, there is no concert, so just so you're aware of that. And Sunday, August 18th, we end our concert series, the Dean Streeter Summer Concert Series, with Pittsburgh Banjo Band, which is always a really good one, okay? So without further ado, again, thank you for coming, and here we go.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. How you guys doing? Beautiful day, isn't it? Yeah? We don't get that many here in Pittsburgh, but we're the Allegheny Brass Band, and our summer theme is songs that come from movies. So our first selection is called Men of Harlech. It's a Welsh military piece written back in the 1600s, but it was in a couple of movies. How Green Was My Valley, 1941, anybody remember that one? Yeah? Okay, cool. And Zulu, anybody remember that one? That's like 1962. And most recently, Saving Mr. Banks, remember that? It's the story of Walt Disney and the author Mary Poppins. So that was our first selection in Harlech. And we're gonna do another selection now, but it's not from a movie, but I kind of like it, and it sounds like a hoedown. Well, it's called Hogarth's Hoedown. And it has a spaghetti western theme. So here's our version of Hogarth's Hoedown.
So, this is our version.
of dancing cheek to cheek. Cartoon called The Bandsman. So here is our version featuring the greatest section of all of the brass. Oh, sorry about that. The cornet section is going to feature Joelton and Rita on the cornets playing the 12th Street Rag.
Someone to watch over me.
beautiful tune, wasn't it? Yeah, he died way too soon, early on in his life. Alright, so we're going to travel out of our country and travel to Spain. We're going to feature our little matadors over here, our trombone section, because I always say that cornets are so good, and then they get really upset with me and don't come to rehearsal. And so I have to like give them equal pay and feature them. So we're going to do a little piece, Spanish style, and furry and blazing and fast, and this is called Blades of Torino.
Thank you.
I'm just loud. Man. That was awesome. Give them a round of applause for the Trump message. Brian, why don't you do that with your band this season? Put them on the field, little caballeros. All right, how we doing? Oh, we're doing good. And we're gonna jump back to America and do a traditional march for you by E.E. Bagley. Here's National Anthem. Way back to Disney, when Walt Disney first created Mickey Mouse. I guess what was in the 20s and 30s, and then from those little cartoons that he did, then he created the big movies like Cinderella and Snow White and The Jungle Book and all those great classics. So we're going to feature some songs, Whistle While You Work, Supercalifragilistic, Zip-Biddy-Doo-Dah, Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf? Virginia Woolf, the big bad wolf. Oh my lord, Virginia Woolf. That wasn't Disney. Wow. Okay, it's not even happy hour yet. All right. Thank God, right? Alice in Wonderland, The Bare Necessities, and I Want to Be Like You. So here's our Disney fantasy.
Thank you. what do you do for the public access TV station, BPTV?
Well, whenever Dave needs a volunteer, I originally got onto this. I came down to ask Dave to put a sign for the Rotary Club Pancake Festival in, and so I needed some volunteers and said, hey, I got some time. And me and my wife, we travel, and in the summer times we're not around, but it's something to do, and it keeps me busy. And I've met a lot of interesting people, and I encourage anybody that has some time or looking for something to do to come down and volunteer. I mean, learn how to run a camera, help out in the studio, whatever Dave needs, and I find it enjoyable. And it isn't something that you're volunteering where they expect you to come every Thursday at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. This is one of those arrangements where anybody that has some time, Dave will send you an email showing what he's gonna schedule the next week. And if you have some time, you call up and say, I'll be there. And it's worked for me and it's been fun. I've enjoyed it. And once I retired, then I volunteered here and been helping out here ever since.
Eventually turned into movies. So we're going to do another medley And this is another opening, another show, Wunderbar, I Love Paris, True Love, and I Love You, Samantha. So here is Mr. Cole Porter for brass.
Thank you.
best songs from his musicals and movies, Mr. Cole Porter. All right, we're going to jump back to Mr. Irving Berlin, and we're going to do a tune, Putting on the Ritz. What year did he do that? 1930. Musical named Putting on the Ritz, or movie musical, and it starred Fred Astaire once again. Then a little bit later, in the 70s, remember Mel Brooks and the late Gene Wilder and Peter Boyle, and they did that tap number in Young Frankenstein, or Stein, or whatever that was. Yeah, one of my favorite classic comedy movies. So here's Irving Berlin's Putting on the Ritz.
Thank you.
close. It was a pleasure to perform for you this afternoon. We really love playing here in Bethel Park. We've done it for many, many years now, and it's always a joy and a treat to come back and perform for you. All right, our last selection is called MacArthur's Park. I don't think it was in a movie, but it was first sung by Richard Harris, if you remember that name, from Camelot. And then it was sung by the late Donna Summers. Is Donna Summers? She's still alive now. I don't know. We gotta look that up, Google that maybe. Okay. But it was in a. She sung it in a dark time in American music called the disco era. I had a family that came in from Jersey this weekend, and they put on ABBA and all this stuff this weekend, and I was miserable. So I'm sending them back to Jersey. Because I can't deal with that disco era. But Donna Summers did a really great number with it. So here's our version of MacArthur's Park.